Hello and welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to present you with the best free VPN for iPhone. Much like its Android counterpart, iPhone is home to dozens of VPN apps and providers, making it quite difficult to pick a good one. If you need a VPN for online security and privacy, or to unblock geo-restricted websites and watch Netflix catalogs, you might be thinking, what is the best free VPN for iPhone that I can get? And this is exactly what we are going to talk about in this video and give you the answer to that question. Just for the reference, I recently switched from my iPhone to Android phone, so I'm going to showcase the apps on my Samsung device. However, I tested these VPN providers on an iPhone fully and came to a conclusion that there are three best free VPN providers for iPhone: ProtonVPN, HideMe, and TunnelBear, in that order. After analyzing each entry, we are also going to mention one premium VPN that you can use for free with a 30-day money-back guarantee, which is of course a much better choice. You'll see why. Without further ado, let's unwrap our list and talk about the best picks for your beloved iPhone. Let's start off our list of the best free VPN for iPhone with ProtonVPN. ProtonVPN is a Swiss VPN provider that focuses primarily on security and privacy in both premium and freemium versions. Yes, ProtonVPN offers a paid version as well, but also a more popular free version that comes with unlimited bandwidth, which is pretty impressive on its own. ProtonVPN also uses military-grade encryption accompanied by DNS leak protection, VPN kill switch, and split tunneling. So, it's pretty clear that ProtonVPN is a powerhouse in terms of security, which is further reinforced with the provider's no-logging policy. As you can see, ProtonVPN won't store logs of any compromising information, including IP addresses, DNS queries, timestamps, and so forth. Plus, it has an external audit from the company called SEC Consult. This confirms that ProtonVPN is indeed a safe, secure, and legit VPN provider. As we said, this is the best free VPN for iPhone, but it's not perfect, especially since we're talking about a free version of the product. Namely, ProtonVPN doesn't have P2P servers, so you can't download torrents. And as you can see, there are just three server locations: Japan, Netherlands, and the United States, which is not enough for unblocking streaming platforms and websites. Speaking of which, ProtonVPN won't work with Netflix, Hulu, BBC iPlayer, and many other platforms, so don't expect it to be great for bypassing geo restrictions. Moreover, this VPN has really slow speeds, so you can forget about flawless browsing experience with no lags. Not to mention that it offers just one simultaneous connection and no 24/7 customer support, not even through the live chat. HideMe follows the same path as ProtonVPN, offering a premium version of its product, albeit at a somewhat higher price than its competition. The paid plans aren't worth it in this case, but a free plan is a solid one. HideMe offers impeccable security at your hands' reach, incorporating features like military-grade encryption, IPv6 and DNS leak protection, split tunneling, kill switch, and a huge choice of protocols such as OpenVPN, IKEV2, and WireGuard, which is unfortunately not available on the free version. This VPN is among the most secure free VPNs, and the fact that it has a zero logging policy makes it one of the best free VPN for iPhone. HideMe also has decent speeds for a free VPN and is a bit faster than ProtonVPN, so you can enjoy downloading torrents or browsing the web in complete safety. And if you run into some troubles, you can utilize its 24/7 customer support available through the live chat and get the required help immediately. HideMe has a fair share of downsides, and one of them is limited bandwidth, just 10 GB a month, which is all but impressive. Although you can download torrents with HideMe, with this amount of bandwidth, downloading 2 or 3 full HD movies will completely drain your allowed monthly data. Streaming websites also won't work with HideMe, so don't expect to be able to watch Netflix catalogs or enjoy shows and movies on Hulu and HBO Max. What we don't like about HideMe is that it offers just 5 server locations: Canada, Netherlands, Germany, and 2 locations in the United States, making bypassing geo restrictions a much harder task. Of course, in its free version, the VPN offers just one simultaneous connection, so you can't protect any other device except for your iPhone. Yeah, HideMe is surely one of the best VPN for iPhone, but it has its flaws, much like the next entry on our list, which is of course TunnelBear. TunnelBear is a free VPN with an extremely user-friendly interface and website that will do its best to reel you in and make you download the VPN application. Should you do that? Well, if you want the best free VPN for iPhone, yes, you should. TunnelBear comes with this beautiful application and lets you connect to a server you want in a single click or tap if you're on your phone. Moreover, this VPN offers 26 server locations, which is much better than HideMe or ProtonVPN, or perhaps both of them combined. TunnelBear can also take pride in being safe and secure due to security features like military-grade encryption, VPN kill switch, also known as Vigilant Bear, split tunneling, and a special feature called Ghost Bear for bypassing firewalls. This VPN also has a zero-logging policy, which is admirable for a free VPN. It won't store any logs of your browsing history, IP addresses, DNS queries, timestamps, locations, and so forth. We like that TunnelBear allows you to download torrents, and on rare occasions, it might work with some Netflix catalogs. But on the darker side, you get just 500 megabytes of monthly bandwidth, which you can increase if you tweet about the provider, after which you'll get additional 500 megabytes, resulting in 1 gigabyte of monthly data. Still not impressed? Neither we are. Did we mention that TunnelBear is based in Canada? Well, now we did for sure, and these are some bad news given that Canada is one of the leading forces of the Five Eyes Alliance, responsible for global surveillance. This can have a negative impact on the VPN's focus on privacy, as the government can request from it to store and hand out any user-related data at any moment. Furthermore, TunnelBear has very poor customer support that's going to make you wait for an eternity for a response, and on top of that, it offers just one simultaneous connection. This means that you can't use TunnelBear to protect other devices at the same time, so you need to make compromises. Okay, so that was our list of the best free VPN for iPhone, and now, as promised, we're going to give you a premium VPN that you can use for free. That VPN is called ExpressVPN and is for us the best provider your money can get right now. The reason being is because it offers tons of features, great performance, and comes with a certified zero-logging policy, so it's a completely safe and secure VPN. ExpressVPN comes with military-grade encryption, DNS, and IPv6 leak protection, but also a choice of protocols like OpenVPN, IKEv2, and Lightway, ExpressVPN's version of WireGuard. We like that ExpressVPN uses an automatic kill switch, which it calls network lock, and on top of that, you get split tunneling should you want to exclude certain apps or websites from using a VPN tunnel. As said, ExpressVPN won't store any logs, and this is proven each year with the provider's external audit from PricewaterhouseCoopers. Unlike ProtonVPN, HideMe, and TunnelBear, ExpressVPN is exceptional at torrenting, and if you want to unbox streaming platforms, you should know that ExpressVPN works with Netflix, Hulu, Prime Video, BBC iPlayer, and many other services. Furthermore, this VPN offers 24/7 customer support available through the live chat, plus 5 simultaneous connections, meaning that you can protect all your devices with just one subscription. Lastly, this is officially the fastest VPN on the market, so you can expect some rock-solid performance that spans across all of its 3,000 servers in 94 countries, making it a superior option to any other VPN on the market. ExpressVPN is not free, as we said, but with a 30-day money-back guarantee, you can use it for the first 30 days and get a full refund if you don't like it or you just want to save your money. And if you decide to keep it, you can take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan by using this link, comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or if you want, you can just click on the link below to claim this deal. With everything said, it's time to summarize our list of the best free VPN for iPhone. ProtonVPN was our favorite totally free VPN for iPhone due to unlimited bandwidth, rock-solid security, and zero-login policy, which is really impressive for a free VPN. On the flip side, this isn't a great VPN for torrenting because there are no P2P servers, plus you get just one simultaneous connection, no 24/7 support, just 3 server locations and very slow speeds. HideMe is the second best free VPN for iPhone and it's arguably one of the safest and most secure free VPNs. Moreover, it offers decent speed and performance and 24/7 live chat support, so it's a solid VPN but not for long-term use. Why? Well, because it offers just 10 gigabytes of monthly data, which is simply not enough, and on top of that, there are just 5 server locations with almost no ability to unblock streaming platforms. TunnelBear is yet another pick on our list, and it's there because of its great-looking and intuitive app, but also security features, top-grade encryption, and a zero-logging policy accompanied by 26 server locations. The bad stuff include 500 megabytes of monthly bandwidth, one simultaneous connection, and its location, Canada, which is one of the worst jurisdictions when it comes to users' privacy. Last but not least, we have ExpressVPN, which can be free with the money-back guarantee trick. As said, this is the best VPN you can get for iPhone, offering 3,000 servers, military-grade encryption, no logging policy, 5 simultaneous connections, P2P servers, the ability to unblock streaming platforms, 24/7 support, and so much more. The only downside here is that it's not completely free, but we gave you an option to get a discount, which will significantly decrease the price of this VPN, making it a recommended option. So, that was all for today's video, we hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and stay with us because many more videos like this are coming very soon. See you in the next video, bye!